I'm Emily. I come from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. I start taking rain last May. After the first month of taking May, I realized that my floater eye is gone. I got floaters in my eye and it's not curable, but it's gone. Mm-hmm. And the next thing that I realized is, after 1 month, I realized another thing, that my senses of smelling, the sense of smelling is getting back. Before, I only can smell because my nose is very blocked, and I can only taste bitter, sweet, salty, or sour. And I couldn't feel any other flavor in the food. But after 1 month, all the smell comes back. And after taking it for 3 months, I realized, one day I realized something was wrong. I feel that my urinary tract was blocked. I was wondering what is happening, so I begin to drink more water. Eventually, I found out stone passed out from my kidney. It could be from my kidney, it could be from my bladder. And I found stone, small pieces of stone. There's another thing that I realized is that after taking rain, I found that my face, all the allergic in my skin is gone. Before that, I can't even put on makeup because my skin is so allergic. Once I put on any type of makeup, it will be all rashes and it's very painful in my face, on my face. Then finally, after taking the rain, then I found that all these things is gone. Thank you for helping me and giving me back my good health.